Okay, hold on 1 second. I'm just getting everything ready. Sorry, I just got off work at Starbucks. Do you mind if I take this off? Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay, so anyways, I'm ready. A little bit about me. My name is Marty Epstein. I'm an editor for BuzzFeed. I also work part-time at my local Starbucks as a barista due to the fact that they are paying for my 14-year-old openly gay transgender offspring's transition surgery. But I also enjoy the free pumpkin spice lattes. They are super yummy. I am also a former writer for the New York Times. I have a college education from the University of Oregon, where I majored in gender studies. I am offended that our children are not receiving affordable gender reassignment surgery along with hormone blockers and access to abortions. This alone is a threat to our democracy, as Justin Trudeau only says. It just shows that you people do not care about our children, and that these are the same people who refuse to obey the science and get fully vaccinated. It's science, people! Science! Science! And you are selfish murderers. I could die. Don't you people care about my life? You racist, insensitive, homophobic pigs. My 14-year-old openly gay sibling's transgender offspring also has two daddies who love their offspring so much, and CPS is working overtime to take their child away. However, my biggest concern is that my sibling's offspring isn't allowed to play in the 8-year-old girls' basketball league at the YMCA. This alone is showcasing the worst form of transphobia and is a threat to our democracy. My sibling's transgender offspring feels like an 8-year-old girl. Therefore, they should be able to play in the 8-year-old girls' league. Imagine living in a world where a little transgender offspring isn't allowed to follow their dreams because of transphobic Trump supporters and science deniers and conspiracy theorists. I still have nightmares every single night because of the hateful things that Donald Trump said on Twitter. I praise Joe Biden for having the courage and decency to stand up and say that poor kids are just as bright as white kids. In this previous election, decency was on the ballot, and that's what I voted for, not this racist dictator, Donald Trump, the orange man. Transphobia is a spectrum, and it can go from, hold on, from transphobia is a spectrum.
Your time
okay.
is up.
There are many shades of it. We have the extreme.
Yeah. Your time is up. No, your time is up. Thank you. I'll just reiterate that we strive to conduct ourselves with excellence and focus our agenda on city business. And in return, we ask that those that come before us provide the same level of respect. Thank you.